Oh, with the girth of Otis, but that girth just backfired as that shoulder struck the ring post.
Very concerned Maxine looking on is now the technical savvy, no nonsense, highly disciplined Ludwig Kaiser goes on the attack.
That was like a penalty kick to the jaw of Otis, and it was a much better penalty than Megan Rapinoe's.
You stole my line.
It was my line.
And Kaiser looking on, delivering right hands now to Otis as he glanced down at Maxine. He believes Maxine would probably progress better as a competitor if she's part of Imperium than Alpha Academy. And now look at that look, that coy look on the face of Kaiser. Oh, he also enjoyed getting slapped before, that's what he said.
He likes feisty ladies.
And now from behind, Otis taking offense to the fact that Kaiser was in a conversation with Maxine.
Otis is a bit of a love machine himself. But he ain't feeling the love for Ludwig Kaiser, that's for sure.
Yeah, there's this some sort of attraction that the women just love about Otis.
Just an animal magnetism. Oh, well, that was an avalanche of
there's
humanity.
Something animal about it, that's for sure. And now you're about to see a 330-pound man wave do what is called the caterpillar.
Shaking what he's got.
Well, Giovanni Vinci up on the apron, and Otis is going to make Mr. Vinci pay. Look at the power of Otis of the Alpha Academy, and look who has arrived in the ring.
Just
the Intercontinental Champion Gunther, and Kaiser with the attack as well. Here's the cover, the official never saw it, and Kaiser with the win.
Here is your winner, Ludwig Kaiser.
Gavin LeSean, the official, was dealing with Vinci, and it allowed Gunther to attack, and now Kaiser, Vinci, and the ring general directing traffic.
It's been a tactical masterclass once again from Imperium, who simply don't make mistakes in the ring.
And there's the number one contender for the Intercontinental Championship. But make no mistake about it, Wade. That attack by Gunther, and you see the smile on his face, in Imperium was a not-so-veiled threat directed at Chad Gable.
You're next, Gable.
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.